So the start of the game, and Bayern Munich looking very much up for this. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Gabby. Griezmann. There's some potential in this move. Jerome Boateng. Tackle here. Goal kick to come. Vidal. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Koke. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Muller! Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. He's got support here. Boateng! That shot's blocked very quick. In with a chance. They blocked it then. It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're absolutely on top of their game.
Yeah, these are the kind of players that you pay the big bucks to because they're match winners, they're game changers. So, interesting to see if that happens here.
And it's a shot now! He's gone! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
A goal from Carrasco, and he'll be pleased with that. Just knocking it off first time to the keeper's left, giving him no chance.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good forward play from them. Müller. He's got his shot off now. Off the cross. Lewandowski! Good goalkeeping by Jan Oblak, but not a difficult task, really. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Gamero. Kevin Gamero! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Came in with a challenge. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Juan Ferran. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Arjen Robben. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Gabby. There's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. Comes in with a tackle. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Arjen Robben. With Atletico Madrid, even being top dog in their own city is tough, very tough. And to look outside that, as they have done to achieve other famous results, is a great credit to all involved.
They punched above the weight, haven't they? Pure and simple for a club of their stature with their financial muscle. It's been a marvellous success story.
Good, strong tackle. Robin gets it back. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Kevin Gamero. David Alaba. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. There is some backup for him in this position. Very good tackle.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Cut out by Ribery. Lewandowski!
Get the fuck out of here.
The pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Nicolas Gaitán. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Cut out by the defender. Throw-in coming up. Arturo Vidal. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Xabi Alonso able to cut it out. Arjen Robben. It goes out wide again. Now he's looking for support. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Now it's a cross from Arjen Robben. Tries to punch it away. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now... Free kick, Bayern Munich. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Good work by the goalkeeper. He saw the free kick coming. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously. And it'll go into the middle now. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Two oohs around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. The shot's up! Oh, well saved! Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. Kevin Gamero! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Well, we're into the second half with Atletico Madrid in front. Yannick Carrasco. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Defender to it first. The referee giving himself a bit of time, but there is a sending off issue here. A bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Kevin Gamero. Gabby. Some potential in this move. A timely challenge. Great place to win it back.
One run.
Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. And he's in. And Thomas Müller so confident in front of goal. And That's the outcome you get if you believe, and he really does believe in his own ability. And it thumped into the net via the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens, because difficult to reach up to it.
Off we go again, 2-1. Nicolas Gaitán. Koke. Good strong tackle. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Supporting player alongside. Koke! Great stop. It's a corner for Atletico Madrid. Jimenez. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Well, they're in a good position here. And in goes the cross. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. And he's in there with a header. Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Three-one the scoreline as we restart the game. It's looking good, this move. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Felipe Luis. Koke. Camero. That's an advantage law applied. And shoots! It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Quick check on the shot count. 10 shots, 6 on target for Atletico Madrid.
Well, I don't think the manager will be too disappointed with his strikers. About half of the efforts on target. That's not bad going.
Good pass, getting it forward. Good defensive play, no cross and no danger now. Alan, just take a look at those Atletico Madrid supporters. They've been a great part of the day, haven't they?
They have. It's been a great sight seeing them swaying and sink.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. He's coming forward with some danger. Good challenge here. On to Müller. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Gabby. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Lewandowski attacking well here. Had to tackle there to concede the corner. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Gabby. Free kick given.
Of course. Coming on, right?
Diego Godin. Atletico Madrid now attacking dangerously. Griezmann! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Nicolas Gaitán. Juan Ferran. Looking to play his teammate through. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Was good progress with this attack. Trying to thread it through here. Shots on. He's kept it out.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Came in with a challenge. Ribéry. Well, there's a
just fucking break. Here. Jesus Christ.
Cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser. Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Thomas Müller.
On to Müller.
You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match. It's nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Griezmann!
He's
just got the knack, hasn't
Lava.
He?
I'm just standing there staring at the fucking
goal. He's found the back of the net again. Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer would be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Success here as the whistle blows for Atletico Madrid. First game of the season, first win of the season. Wonderful. It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're absolutely on. And it's a shot now! Great place to win it back. Juan Fran. He's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now. He's in there with a header. Kicked off. This is the Arsenal lineup. Pedicek starts in goal. Monreal starts alongside Hector Bellerin in the fullback positions. Alexis Sanchez starts with Theo Walcott out wide. And it's good to see them going with two strikers today. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Felipe Luis starts with Juan Fran in the fullback positions. Nico Gaitán starts with Yannick Ferreira Carrasco in the wide positions. In attack, Kevin Gamero plays Antoine Griezmann. Defender to it first. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Well, he could go for goal from here. close. Can do better than that, but close.
Yeah, he got his angles pretty well, but just drifting past.
Disappointed with that touch.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
There's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. They've coped with this with a chance to go into the lead now. And that'll be a throw. Nicolas Gaitán. Koke. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Almost lost his footing. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. He's picked up an early yellow card here, the referee not ducking the issue. But this player's now walking a tightrope for the rest of the game.
Well, he's just going to have to watch himself and the style of footballer that he is. He doesn't normally pull out a tackle, so he's going to have to be careful.
Santi Cazorla. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Challenges for the ball. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Able to make a good interception. Nicolas Gaitán. Good challenge here. First touch was poor. Ozil! Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well. Gabby. Mesut Ozil. Into the attacking third. Put them in front. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Arsenal have the ball again. And now the shot. It's a goal, and they're in front with that goal.
And that is a goal in a million to find the top line. With his laces from that distance, I cannot believe it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Nicolas Gaitán. Griezmann. It's almost an old-fashioned way about Atletico Madrid's play. They're hard to break down, they hit on the break. Very organised and very impressive.
I'll talk about a team totalling more than the sum of the parts. This is it, isn't it? A magnificent example of what can be achieved by everyone pitching in.
And he's threaded the path through neatly. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Came in with a challenge. Opportunity now! Great stop. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Here's a chance to attack. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And here's the shot. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
He stumbled a bit there, but... Wonderful chance! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Restarting at 2-0. Looking good, this move. Kevin Gamero is caught offside. Griezmann. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Good through pass. Oh, the ref in with a chance. Shot blocked here. Okay. Griezmann. And in he goes with the tackle. Felipe Luis. Mesut Ozil. Attacking well here. Ramsey. Has taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. He certainly started Euro 2016 very quietly, Antoine Griezmann, and that quietness has just come into his performance here today. He bounced back then, he'll bounce back now, I'm sure.
The opposition must be absolutely delighted. They'll be hoping to restrict him to as few touches as he's seen so far.
Right, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Gamero. Good forward play from them. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Here's Carrasco. Griezmann. Kevin Gamero. Strong challenge. Well, that's half-time. And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts. He's coming forward with some danger. Mesut Ozil. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. This could be it. Ozil! What a fine save! Arsenal have a corner. Well, it's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. Shot on! Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Gamero. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And shoots! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And Atletico Madrid get given a corner here. Made the challenge well. Gabby. Watch out! Gaetan! Oh, great work by the keeper. Intercepted well. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Into the attacking third. Doing well to keep the ball. Slipped his man. Read the play well to intercept. Tackle here. Well, here comes the support.
He's got his shot off now.
He's made the save. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Santi Cazorla. Mesut Ozil. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
There's the ball in. Griezmann! Terrific stop!
Reactions, positioning, first class from Petrček today. Absolutely wonderful.
Felipe Luis. Gabby. Building steadily here, keeping possession. No doubt about that, goal kick. Well, he is somebody that you have to watch closely to see how good he is. And he's been good today, surely, Alan, hasn't he? Mesut Ozil.
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping his defenders can close him down a bit quicker because he has been peppering them in and scored.
Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace.
Our chance!
More goals on the agenda for the team that still has the lead. Minutes now remaining.
Okay. Well, Koscielny is the culprit there. It's a free kick. Be a yellow card for Koscielny. Here's a chance to attack.
And here's the shot. Very good stop here.
And Atletico Madrid have a corner.
Godin! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
And it's a shot at goal from the free kick.
Stopped by the wall. Who could have been caught out if that had gone underneath them. They predetermined, I think, to jump up and block the free kick. It worked. Mesut Ozil on the attack here. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Nice look. Sanchez!
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
Kevin Gamero.
Okay. This attack got a bit of menace to it. Routine for the keeper. Great interception.
Shot up!
Oh, charged down. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Nicolas Gaitán. Here, the challenge is a good one. And he could get away here.
Chance. Alexis Sanchez, he makes light of the opportunity. He tucked it away and he never looked like failing to score.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
There's good progress with this attack.
It could be a chance.
He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner to be taken.
Theo Walcott!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor.
Nicolas Gaitán. Kevin Gamero.
He might be through.
And now the shot!
This game isn't all about goals, Antoine Griezmann. But it's an important part of the package. And here he is on target once more. It's a goal. It's something to take with them as the final whistle goes in a few moments, that they have scored right on the end of the game here, right on the final whistle, but not much more than that.
No, Martin, a bad day at the office all round, and plenty of work for the manager to do on that training ground.
Well, they're in a good position here. Aaron Ramsey found his teammate well.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Atletico Madrid now.
Here's a chance. Griezmann.
He's kept it out. Well, there's the final whistle. Arsenal have won it.
What a chance.
Real Madrid have got the game started here. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Diego Godin starts alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in the heart of defence.
Nico Gaitán starts with Yannick Ferreira Carrasco in the wide positions. In attack, Kevin Gamero plays Antoine Griezmann.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today.
And here's the shot.
That's a shot well off the mark.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Koke. Felipe Luis. Kroos. Marcelo.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Well, it's similar here. Atletico Madrid have raised their game, rather like Manchester City have raised their game against Manchester United in Manchester, in Madrid. Atletico now capable of giving Real a real run for their money.
Oh, they've done it more than successfully under Diego Simeone. They use a certain style and method, and it's a winning one.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now.
He's made the save. Nicolas Gaitán. Good challenge here. Kroos. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Sergio Ramos!
Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Kevin Gamero. This could be a chance.
Kevin Gamero! Well, he's knocked it in, and they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily. They're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it.
That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack, timed to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern-day game. It's all about pace, and the score certainly showed it there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Sergio Ramos. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration. And here comes the counter-attack.
Griezmann!
And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Restarting at 2-0. Marcelo. Now they're looking for room in a wide position. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Well, they're in a good position here.
This might be it.
What a sight, what a goal. Fabulous, absolutely fabulous. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Goes out wide again. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Here's an opportunity. Shots on here. The shot gets blocked. And it should be. Saved it. Well, they line up for the corner. Griezmann. It's a very good interception. Benzema. Carvajal. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Strong challenge. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Griezmann. Gamero. That's a good spot by the defender. Here's a chance to attack. Cristiano Ronaldo. Looking to play his teammate through. Yannick Carrasco. Well, the clock is ticking on the Vicente Calderon, but for traditionalists and particularly the Atletico Madrid supporters, and it'll be a sad day when it goes, but it is in the name of progress.
Well, that's right. No club can stand still. We've seen that across Europe and the world, and I think the new place is going to hold about 73,000, so it's a step in the right direction.
He's got his shot off now.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
It's out for throw for Atletico Madrid. Gabi. Nicolas Gaitán.
And now the shot!
That's a good block. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
Here's a chance!
Corner kick coming up. Bale. And that's the referee. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Gabby.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Doing well to keep the ball. Here the challenge is a good one. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. There's real threat from Atletico Madrid. Shot on! Oh, charged down.
Well read by the defender. They can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Juan Ferran. Gabby.
Comes in with a tackle. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Trying to thread it through here.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Coque. Gamero.
And here come Real Madrid.
And shoots!
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Not a good challenge by the defender.
Sergio Ramos!
That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Griezmann.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Toni Kroos. Carvajal. This is an exercise in... The referee has awarded this free kick. Bale. Past one defender. Diego Godin. Felipe Luis. That's going to be a free kick. The defender's worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. And that will be a goal kick. Nicolas Gaitán. He went in well. Modric. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. He's coming forward with some danger. Modric. Yannick Carrasco.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Bale. Could be dangerous. It's a cross from Gareth Bale. Goal kick to come. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Okay. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Griezmann. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Very much in free kick territory. This foul.
yellow card is out from the referee. It's for Sergio Ramos.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
All right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Kevin Gamero!
Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot.
Now the shot! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And in goes the cross.
And here's the shot.
This game isn't all about goals, Antoine Griezmann, but it's an important part of the package. And here he is on target once more.
The goal there was superbly taken.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
Well, it was a striker's instinct there because there wasn't a lot of room in that box.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Modric.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Good forward play from them. Makes a challenge here. Gamero.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Well, here comes the support. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Now Rodriguez. Into the attacking third. It's Felipe who comes away with the ball, having won that challenge.
Kevin Gamero. And here comes the counter-attack.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Kroos. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Marcelo getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, they've been thwarted here, but it's a sign of better things to come.
The final whistle for Atletico Madrid to get the victory. Well, the manager's not talking about it, but I think the fans will be after a display like this and their general early season form, title contenders.
Without question. They've got players in all areas of the pitch, defence, midfield and attack. They really are well equipped.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here won the match for his team.
played three and lots of positives, Alan, about this team. Possible title winners, do you think?
I think so. The way that they've played so far, there's some good characters within the team and plenty of players that are going to score a goal.
Valente Larrazabal, ready to get the game underway. So the kickoff has happened, Atletico Madrid on the ball. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Diego Godin plays alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in the heart of defence. Nico Gaitán starts with Yannick Ferreira Carrasco in the wide positions. And in attack, Antoine Griezmann partners up front with Kevin Gamero. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Luka Modric starts with Tony. Benzema! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Year after year, Cristiano Ronaldo seems to surpass what he's done the previous season. It's been an extraordinary career and it's not finished yet.
Well, it's not, and you've just got to admire his hunger for the game and his appetite for goal scoring. Barely a game goes by when he fails, and you'd fancy him to hit the back of the net today.
Kevin Gamero. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Modric. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Strong challenge. Nicolas Gaitán, Kevin Gamero. It's a bit about psychology for the so-called underdogs of Atletico Madrid when they face Real Madrid, but they seem to be stronger in mind as well as in body and skill. To take the lead, terrific stop. Behind for the corner for Atletico Madrid. Well, the corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously. Shots on here, comes in with a tackle. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Griezmann. The shot's on! And they blocked it then. Now he's a... Kevin Gamero! Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. A better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that. But they have done. And they've done it in fine style. Is a good performance this, they've got a goal to show for it. They're really giving themselves a chance in this game against opposition where they wouldn't be expecting to win the game. They expect it to be a very difficult match.
I think so, but there seems to be an inner self-belief that they think they are actually better than this team they're playing, although we all think it's evenly matched.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. On to the attack now. Nicolas Gaitán. Juan Ferran. A timely challenge. Rodriguez. Oh, dear, that would have been the equaliser. Gamero. Coque.
Good forward play from them. Yannick Carrasco. And the cross coming in. Gaetan! Excellent header. Probably deserved a bit better from it.
Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
That will go down as a wasted chance.
I think he's just mistimed that, whatever. It's a shocking miss.
Well, they're in a good position here. Here's a chance! Very good stop here. Atletico Madrid have a corner.
Griezmann!
He's made the save. James Rodriguez. Modric. Excellent passing. Great interplay.
Bale! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Real Madrid wanting to work some magic for this corner. They need it. Cleared the ball. That'll be another corner coming up. Oh, Rodriguez.
We're level again here. And that's a shock equaliser, I must say. It didn't look as though they got that kind of attacking play left in them, but they've confounded us all and certainly confounded the opposition.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
So, away we go at 1-1. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Tackle goes in. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Koke. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Griezmann. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Here come Real Madrid. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Gabi. Came in with a challenge. On the attack here. Cross from Carvajal. Corner for Real Madrid.
Sergio Ramos!
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Marcelo. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Here's a chance to attack. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. James Rodriguez, what about his first half performance? How did you rate that, Alan Smith?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Good pass, getting it forward. Defender to it first.
He's got his shot off now.
Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
And Real Madrid get the corner. Throw in here. Carvajal.
It's a cross from Gareth Bale.
Rodriguez.
James Rodriguez scores! And didn't he take that superbly?
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Not looking good for Atletico Madrid. They're behind. Griezmann.
Koke moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
They pressed and won the ball well forward.
Koke!
Well, the pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Koke. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Rodriguez. Attacking now. Looking to supply. Oh, he's through. Ronaldo!
Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by a distance.
Jimenez. Made the challenge well.
First touch was poor.
Rodriguez. Diego Godin. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Kroos. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Koke. Griezmann. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Toni Kroos. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Modric. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Here is Rodriguez. Felipe Luis, still 20 minutes to go.
There's real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions.
Shots on here. No wonder they celebrate. That is the equaliser. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he, having got a touch on it. Feels he should have done better.
Game restarts at 2-2. Carvajal. Atletico Madrid throw. Felipe Luis.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
here come Real Madrid. Atletico Madrid winning possession.
Well, that pass never looked.
Shot on!
Coque. Camero. Real Madrid given the throw here.
It's wonderful for the players, this kind of support. It's great for us commentating as well, because it gives us a real atmosphere to get our teeth into too.
Well, it does, and it certainly makes for a better spectacle. If there's an edge maybe amongst the fans, if the support is unstinting, then that's only going to help the players.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. This is how they love to play on the break. That's a penalty. Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Good penalty. Well, he's done the job.
No, he didn't. Cristiano Ronaldo left or right foot. He can take him with both.
Not looking good for Atletico Madrid. They're behind.
This has been a poor show, really, from Atletico Madrid, but they're only one goal adrift from what would be a reasonable result given the lack of performance today.
Well, if they can grab one, I think a draw would be seen as a fantastic result, the way they played.
There's some potential in this move.
Juan Ferran. Nicolas Gaitan. Kevin Gamero. Griezmann. Across comes Sergio Ramos.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Really vital interception here. Real individual inspiration here. Challenges for the ball. Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. They know the clock is against them, but the opposition is doing well against them as well. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo.
It should be!
And that is the post he's hit, and it's a goal kick.
And it's a win here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid. Well, a few final thoughts as the players leave the pitch. Disappointed, Alan, weren't they, with the result against a side that they'd really want to beat?
Yeah, of course they would have, and there'll be disappointment in that dressing room now. And didn't really start the game too well, and it was hard to pick it up from them.
Well, coming off James Rodriguez at the end of the match, and his contribution analysed by Alan Smith.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Blocked it then.
Now he's a Kevin Gamero!